Well, hey folks, DC7 here, and welcome back to the... Stop it, Dexter. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Farm Sim 19. I tell you, that cat, he just gotta be the star of the show. Alright, we are still doing our spud harvest here, and that's probably something we're gonna be doing for a little while. So where can we find a good price for potatoes? Well, not that potatoes ever do a good price, but... 258, and there's only one place to sell. Oh no, 270 at the supermarket. Wow, is that ever low. But it's gone up, apparently. Yikes. So the supermarket is here. All right, let's %88, really. Whoa, that ever get hung up? Who's having trouble with these potatoes? All right. That's okay, you carry on, dude. I just wanted to get past you, actually. There you go. Are you going the right way? I don't think you are. Oh, there you are. Alrighty. Come on. Okay, and away we go. Holy smokes. Now, where is this place? Nope, that's the entrance to the garage. Didn't really need to go in there. That's okay, we'll come back out here. Actually worked out fairly well. Looks like there's an entrance on this end as well. Maybe, hopefully. Yeah. Helper 1 has completed their task. $5,200. So, that's pretty much all it is. Oh, come on. All it is going to cover. That trailer will have pretty much paid for the work on the field. Now, not counting the actual original seed and fertilizer, just what it costs to harvest it. Oh, this is... Why? There we go. Jump back in here before I get into even more trouble. That was probably close. Yeah, see, I mean, why? Why do you think you're done? I just don't get it. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish doing this, and then I'm going to try starting him on this edge. Let's not get greedy. And see how that goes. I mean, I don't even know if he just went over the same row again. You know what I mean? Either way, he's not doing a very good job. To say the least. Alright. Take these four, and then we'll finish it off. I can hear you causing trouble, Dexter. Dexter. Quit opening cupboards. Get out of there. Little bugger. It's only 10:04. Doesn't get lunch for another hour. I can hear him opening the cupboard doors, looking to see if he can find himself something interesting to have in the meantime. I tell you, he is such a bugger. Smart as a whip, but such a bugger. Alright. And that is that. Indeed. Alright. Now, the head's on that side, and it's only a few rows wide, so... Okay. All right, see how he makes out. I know we don't get any more by returning it there, but... In fact, I don't know if you can return leases this way. Oh yeah, we can. Perfect. Yep. Okay. What in the heck? What in the heck? Doing some kind of like massive S-turn? Wow. Put round the right way. Okay, so this is planted with soybean. Now I want to have a look in here under the cedars. Because apparently the reason I couldn't use that cedar folded up for transport is because... Alright, it's definitely not in there. Miscellaneous, maybe? There it is. Yeah, see? For the MF-326 or the Vultra Fine? Well, the Vultra Fine is the one we have. Dexter, get down! Get down! Good God, cat. Jesus. Sorry, folks. Just jumps right up on my lap between me and the microphone and the keyboard and everything else. So yeah, apparently this we can use, and then we can actually haul the thing around sideways. So we'll have to try that. Unfortunately, I really don't feel like spending $800 on it right now, because I am a little concerned with the entire... Get out of my field, crows. The entire cash flow. What the hell is he doing? Oh, he's taking like one row at a time. Seriously. That'll do. Hello, Dixie. How are you doing, dear? You're both too early. I know. I even slept in till 5:30, so you guys didn't get your breakfast till like 20 to 6. So, is there at the barn, but the price is going down, eh? I still think that's awfully cheap. I don't think there's really a whole lot I can do. I mean, I guess he's getting two rows. Still. He does seem to be a little more consistent going this way. I'll give him that. That's impressive. He did that fairly smart. And he's still only going to go for two rows, eh? Yeah, it is going to take a while. Quite a while. Now, we don't have a lab or anything, so none of that does us much good. Okay, so we do own all of that grassiness around there. Good to know. Oh, Not that I know what we'd actually do with the grass, other than, I guess, sell it. Any sort of a... Not a lot, eh? Yeah, see, I was thinking I could run the forage wagon into the bin. Yeah, you can see where he's just made a bit of a mess of it. God. Oh well, gotta let him do that. Now, I was thinking of taking a forage wagon full and selling it, but... It's just not much money. And I think I've got straw in there too, don't I? I do. Alright, well, and I think what I'm gonna do is look for a place called the barn. Let's tag that. No, that's not what I wanted. There we are, there's the barn. Let's tag that. Sell this little bit. Whoa, the gate's not open. That was close. I just looked down at the last second. If I hadn't immediately jammed on the brakes, we would have dented our gate. That wouldn't have been good. Okay, apparently the barn's right over here. Can I sneak through this back way? Maybe, maybe, maybe. Okay, apparently, yeah. Alright, now I'm not expecting much money for this. I just want to empty this thing, you know? Yeah. There we go. $400. Well, I did say I wasn't expecting, you know, much. And guess what we got? Not much. Okay, that might not have worked out as well as I'd wanted it to. But, not a problem. Not a problem. Okay. I suppose I should have stopped and looked. I don't remember knocking that sign over. Dexter. I do want it along that edge, but I need to actually have it inside. Get you right to the back. Nice. Oh. Come on, a little more. There we are, it's full. So, now... It's not actually an entrance. Good to know. He's stopped. He needs a bit of help. Okay. Yeah, not very much, eh? Very freaking much at all. Yeah, I think he's pretty much going to be pulling an all-nighter, isn't he? Well, he's got back on with it. Cool. But I think I'm going to have to call the episode there. So we've managed to make ourselves a little bit of money. Is that even the animal dealer? I don't think it is. Why did it put me there? Oh, it's way up there. That makes more sense. Okay, pigs are $1,500 a piece. So, and it doesn't say the transport fee. But okay, so $1,500 for a piggy. I suppose I could have just simply gone to my piggy thingy. Where have I hidden? Oh, there they are. Boink. Visit. All right. You're right in the middle of the enclosure. I wasn't expecting that either. Okay, is this the place we get them? I don't think so. This isn't. Should be right here. Okay. Okay, $100. So that's not bad. So if we got 10 piggies, that would be 15,000, 16,000. That would leave us about 4 grand. Interesting. All right, well, that's what we're gonna do next time, I think, is get started on our piggies. So, that's gonna do it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, well, you know what to do. Please make sure you leave a comment, hit that like button, and well, above all, take care of each other, folks. And ciao for now.